Shooting this morning, a wreck in Lawrence County leaves one dead and three injured. It happened yesterday afternoon around 5:30 on 385 southbound, just 4 miles south of Great Court. One person was killed and three were taken to the hospital. We have no word yet on their conditions, but we will update you on air and online at WSP.com as we continue to learn more.